Taking a look at the updated COVID dashboard, we're up to 40 confirmed student cases on campus, 18 of which have fully recovered. Only 8 faculty members have tested positive, with 5 of them fully recovered. Remember, if you do not feel well, stay in your room and contact the Engel Center. If you know somebody who has been quarantined and tested positive, you will be contacted by the Engel Center if you are deemed to be a close contact with them. Please, stay safe, everybody.